Hello my friend, it's Rob here from youronlinerevenue.com. Recently we have made lots of cryptocurrency exchange reviews and today is time to take a look at Bittrex. In this video I'm going to answer all your questions about Bittrex, like is Bittrex a scam, is Bittrex safe, how to get started and all the other questions. So watch this video all the way through to the end, smash up the likes if you find this valuable and subscribe to my channel below so you'll receive more cryptocurrency videos in the future. So let's get right into things. Just a little while ago, I published this review on my website, youronlinerevenue.com. Is Bittrex safe? Is Bittrex a scam? Read this before joining. And I will leave you a link below where you can take a look at this review. But in this video, we are going to go through the most important things about it. So Bittrex, what is Bittrex, you might be asking? So Bittrex is a cryptocurrency exchange from the United States, Seattle, that has been operating since 2014. And during its 5 years of operation, it has become one of the biggest cryptocurrency exchanges in the world. At the moment on CoinMarketCap, let me show you, it's ranked number 8 in the world in the ranking of the biggest cryptocurrency exchanges by the trading volume. Biggest crypto exchange at the moment is called Binance, and they have 10 times bigger trading volume than Bittrex, and that's also my number one recommendation for you. Even though Bittrex is not my number one recommendation, I have listed here 5 benefits of Bittrex. And the first one is that they have a large availability of currency pairs. In Bittrex, you can exchange at the moment around 200 different cryptocurrencies. There are some coins that I haven't even heard of before. There was like District Ox, Gambit, Gridcoin, Blackcoin, and these kind of coins that I have never even heard of. So if you want to exchange some new cryptocurrency, you will most likely find it on Bittrex. But of course, you cannot find all them here because in total, there are like 1,600 cryptocurrencies, and on Bittrex, there are like 200. But it's still one of the major players in the game. And of course, Bittrex has never been hacked, so it is relatively safe. I put this relatively because none of the exchanges is 100% safe, as we have talked in the other videos. And for example, if you remember Bitfinex, it was hacked twice, which is also another major exchange from the US. And I've talked with people and listened to people, and some people say that Bittrex is easier to use than other exchanges. They compared it to, for example, Poloniex, which was also extremely popular. They said that Bittrex was much easier to use than, for example, Poloniex. And Bittrex has this 0.25% fee, which is not huge, but it's still not the smallest one. I would say that it's in the middle because there are exchanges that charge a higher fee, but there are also exchanges that take a lower fee. For example, Binance, that I said was my number one recommendation, they take only 0.05% fee if you are using Binance coin. If you are not using their coin, then it's only 0.1% still, which is much smaller than on Bittrex. But of course, if you are just buying and holding, this fee doesn't matter so much because you are not trading all the time. For day traders, fee matters more. And the fifth benefit is that the high liquidity because of the high trading volume. As I showed you before, it's one of the biggest crypto exchanges in the world, and every single day around $200 million are exchanged on Bittrex platform. It means that you can easily exchange with a good rate. But again, in this comparison, Binance wins because they have almost $2 billion exchange every day. Then how to get started on Bittrex and how to exchange on Bittrex? And let's say that this is another drawback that I have found on their platform. I registered on their platform already some time ago, but I didn't get verified. I didn't even try it because I knew they had closed verifications for new members, or it just took so much time that I didn't want to wait. My friend recently got started on Bittrex and it took a few weeks for him to get verified. But I have also seen on the internet that it takes, let's say, months to get started, and still some people are not able to get started on Bittrex. So they have had a similar problem like Bitfinex. I tried to get started on Bitfinex like 3 months ago. I'm still waiting. Like, it's impossible basically to get started. The same problem was on Poloniex. They had so many new people coming that they couldn't handle the flow of new customers. And there are many, many issues with this. So getting started with Bittrex is nowadays pretty challenging. If you want to go through the process verification I have explained here, you can do it, and then you just wait for a few weeks or a few months and hope for the best. But it can happen that you don't get started at all. And that's also one reason why I would recommend one of these three exchanges: Changelly, Coinbase or Binance. If you are a complete beginner, take Changelly or Coinbase. Binance is my number one recommendation if you know how to use it. I have also a full tutorial on how you can use it. Let me show you. So here you can see on my website, youronlinerevenue.com/Binance review. You can take a look at this video here, and also my review where I have given you step-by-step tutorial how you can get started on Binance. And as always, I answer all your questions because I want to help you out to get started. Let me share also a few words about Bittrex support. I explained here on my review that now many people have been flowing into exchanges, and sometimes it's almost impossible to get in contact with the support of Bittrex or any other crypto exchange most. But here on Bittrex support page, you can find their frequently asked questions and answers for those questions. And I believe that you will find the answer for most of your questions here, like 90%. My friend was recently working in a big, large cryptocurrency exchange, and he said that the client so many ask questions that are already answered here. If they would just type their questions here, how to use Bittrex or whatever you are looking for, then just click search, you could find your answers much faster, and you wouldn't get frustrated with the support. So always start with the frequently asked questions page and then move to the support. You can also click here, submit a request and send them an email and get in contact with the support team. That's another option. So that's about support. If you have any questions, by the way, about Bittrex, about cryptocurrencies, about cryptocurrency exchange, you can always let me know in the comments below, and I will be more than happy to help you out. And let's take a conclusion. Is Bittrex a scam or legit? Well, Bittrex certainly is not a scam. I don't know why some people always ask about different exchanges, different companies, always on the Google, is something a scam? Bittrex is not a scam. That's clear. It's a legitimate website and a company that has been operating for several years, and they have served many, many customers. I don't know exactly how many, but let's say more than 1 million, I would say. And still, personally, I don't use, because I have, in my opinion, better alternatives, and those are Binance and Coinbase. And I also recommend for you getting started on Binance and or on Coinbase, because first of all, on Coinbase you can get a $10 bonus when you get started, and their exchange is probably the most well-known in the whole cryptocurrency industry. But now Binance has quickly become one of the largest cryptocurrency exchanges. They have the lowest fees, and I heard that recently they said that you could also buy cryptocurrencies with US dollars on Binance. I also showed you my Binance review, but here's also my Coinbase review if you want to get started there. They have actually served more than 10 million users during the years, and as I mentioned, you can get this $10 worth of Bitcoin immediately on Coinbase when you get started. And I have created the video Free Bitcoins Instantly, where I show how you will get this $10 sign up bonus on Coinbase. But that's not the only reason. Even though I received the bonus, I am still using Coinbase on a regular basis. Okay, so that was all about Bittrex. Here we are on Bittrex Exchange, and it looks simple, but getting started it's pretty slow nowadays. But okay, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, smash up the likes. Also subscribe to my channel below and you will receive more cryptocurrency videos in the future. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. I'll be more than happy to help you out. And also, leave a comment telling what is your favorite exchange. Is it Binance? Is it Coinbase, Bitstamp, CoinMama? What is your favorite? Let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Have a wonderful day.